And so yesterday I stood on this stage and said some things that I should not have said. But we all deserve a second chance. So I would like to apologize to absolutely no one. None of you were elected to show us how we should live our lives. All of you motherfuckers took your private jets to show up to this meeting, so don't lecture us about the environment. I ain't eating bugs, you can eat these nuts, and once again, you and your fake climate agenda can go fuck.